That's what I'm talking about, guys. That is what I'm talking about. Holy cow, this is not small. Oh. I had a feeling that this bait would work extremely well here. Oh man. Welcome to another episode. River smallmouth. Something, part of the river I've been avoiding or not hitting lately. And whew, this feels big, I ain't gonna lie. They got the current. Holy cow. Hope it's recording. This is insane. I mean, I got a stiff rod. This is nuts, guys. Nuts. That was... Welcome to the show. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding? Let me bring it, see it in its glory. God, they're pretty. My little unique rig here, doing some damage, man. First cast, really. Woo! What a gorgeous fish. My goodness. You can just feel how heavy they are. Oh my God. Holy cow, guys. Let her go. Wow. Oh my gosh, what the heck? What the heck, dude? It's all about this bait, man. Oh my God, that jump. That jump. That second jump. Unreal. For a second, I was second guessing myself. Anyways, guys, get creative. This is one of the most fish spots in the whole state, probably. Oh man, that's a nice one, man. Jeez. This is not a small, it's not a small rod I'm using. Go with another sizable fish. Look at this. Oh, girl. Poor mouth. There's that. Snapped you off with this thing. Did you see that? Got that out of her mouth. Sorry, girl. Beautiful fish. All right, girl. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. Number three. Coming. Nice. Smallest of the day. Jeez. Is this a redfish in Florida? This is a stiff rod. Hopefully I found a school there, because that was... Come on, girl, you're not that big, and you're taking up time on my GoPro here. Okay. Oh, what a little trout. Trout in the trout net. Pretty. Bye. Number four. This feels nice. Huh? Those head shakes. Oh, bigger than they used to be here. As far as, usually caught small ones in this area. This is number four, and it's a nice tanker. Jeez. I'm having a freaking chaser. Unreal. Come here, girl. Jeez. Wade back up so I'm in the right position. Wow, girl. Nice fish. Oh, man. I am not complaining. That's dope. Look at this. That's a good fish. You fought like a redfish, girl. She's got a nice belly. Maybe the second or third biggest fish bar. Only been out here 30 minutes. Oh, it's a fatty. Whew. That is a beautiful fish. God, those big head shakes on this stout rod. Holy cow, it's bigger than I thought. Wow, that's a big one. This is a big one. I'm gonna take a picture of this one. That gun. Holy crap. I'm gonna have to chase this one. Oh, you hear that drag? You hear that drag stripping? I'm having to chase this fish like it's a damn... harping. Whew. This is a big rod. God dang. She ain't gonna fit in this. Good God. Had to chase this girl. Yeah, that's awesome. Pivoted to look at me. All right, girl, I know you want to get back. Fun to admire these fish.
Bye, girl. There we go. Finally. And no idea how big because of the current right now. This is a heavy duty rod and it's a nice size fish. It's number 7. Oh dang, come on girl. Jeez, you gotta respect the fighters. Gotta respect the fighters. Oof, oof, oof. Better be recording. On her. Oh. Oh my god, that's ridiculous. There's fish. Insane. Trout net. Beautiful little guy. Chunky. It's every freaking cast. Big. No. The big one's on that.
tiny.
Really? Oh, big ones were here first, and now they're gone. This is frustrating. No. Fish are tiny. Please be bigger. What in the world? A bigger one? Crap, did you see that, guys? Holy sh! can't see any carp up here. Damn it. That actually might be a smallmouth. It got snagged. Oh, it is, dude. That is a smallmouth this whole time. I've been trying to pull it out.